Raja Muda of Perak, Raja Nazrin Shah, urged legal practitioners to defend the sanctity of the courts from being deviated by those who were irresponsible. Raja Nazrin says the courts should not be used for political influence or perceived by the people as a place for theatrical performance with pre-written scripts. Speaking at the 14th convocation ceremony for the Certificate of Legal Practice Examination at the Putra World Trade Center, Raja Nazrin reminded law graduates to refrain from activities and behavior that could tarnish the image of the legal profession.
Better mengulangi amanat bahawa amalan perundangan berlandaskan kod etika guaman yang tinggi akan dapat memperkukuhkan sistem demokrasi di dalam negara selaras dengan mekanisme semak dan imbang antara kuasa legislatif, kuasa eksekutif dan kuasa kehakiman.
He said the basic principles contained in the constitution must be upheld to ensure justice so that people will continue to have faith in the legal system. He adds a fair legal system is the precondition to ensure peace in the country. Besofu, The Star, Malaysia.